Honestly, sometimes I feel like I know nothing about running a poetry account.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
And so I don't really know why I'm making a vlog about this. Like the cliche introverted liberal arts trash that I am, I write poetry. I've always written poetry ever since I was little. Granted, when I was 15, most of my poems were angsty and sad, and they're still pretty angsty and sad. But I'm trying to become more intentional and artistic about them. In the end of September, I started a poetry Instagram because apparently this is a big world. There's tons of poets out there on Instagram, and these people are amazing, talented, and so nice. Look, here's my Instagram. It's very, very black and white. I'm very new to putting my writing out there. As you can see, I only have 135 followers. So here's some things that I've learned in the past month that I have had a poetry Instagram. One of the most important things is coming up with an aesthetic. So I have no graphic design or really visual design skills, so I've kept my aesthetic very, very simple. So as you can see, my design is just very black and white, and I have a little picture in there for an update. I've recently started signing my posts with my initials. See that? And I kind of feel like a hypocrite telling people that it's important because I really don't put any effort into mine. So really do what you want. It's whatever. The second thing is to follow lots of poetry Instagrams. That has been so useful for me, and I've connected with so many awesome, talented, and super sweet people out there that are so encouraging of my work, and I can be so encouraging of their work. And so it's a really great community to join. Also, force all your friends to follow you. Also, use hashtags. That's how I've gotten most of my likes, is through hashtags. Super useful. So I'm not famous on Instagram. I mean, it'd be cool to be, but I'm not. And it's exhausting having to put myself out there over and over again. I went through a period of writer's block a few weeks ago, and I've been really bogged down with school and also keeping up with my own mental health that I started posting less and less, and I went a week or two without posting anything, and I lost 10 followers.
10 followers because I didn't post for a week.
So I just started getting back into it. I had some bursts of creativity that fluttered through my mind, and so I decided to just keep posting. And I've gone back up to the original amount of followers that I had, but it is a lot of work. Writing is so hard in this world, especially if you're young or you don't have connections or you don't really know what you're doing. AKA me. I constantly feel like an imposter. I'm constantly wishing that I had started posting my poetry a long time ago so that I'd have more followers by now. It's incredibly frustrating. I can't help but think there must be more people out there that are in the same position as me. I've been having a lot of trouble figuring out how to get more followers. I have been trying to post consistently. I use hashtags. I've gotten my friends to follow me, but it's a lot. I feel like there's a lot of pressure to post every single day and enter every single poetry contest. And frankly, as an artist and as a student, that is really difficult and that expends a lot of my energy. I wanted to create this video to ask y'all if you have felt the same way, or maybe you are famous on your poetry Instagram and have some really wise advice that you'd like to share, or maybe you want to team up with me and do a contest. That'd be awesome. All in all, posting my poetry on Instagram was a great decision for me. I've gotten comments from people who I've never interacted with telling me such sweet things, and I've also gotten compliments from people that I interact with on a daily basis who've just been talking to me about my work, and I've had people tell me that my writing has gotten them back into writing, and that is just the most amazing thing to hear. Posting has helped me get over my fear of sharing poetry. I always felt insecure about writing poetry. I felt like I was just being really dramatic or deep or ridiculous. Like here, I'll read this one right now. Brain convinces body that sustenance is supplementary, cackling as I shrivel, weaken, a flower deprived of sunlight. Sleep folds over me like fireside toes after a cold day, defrosting, warming, convinces me that I am safe here. A knot in my back that won't go away. You press, I press, we press, still aching. This sickness is not solely mental. Posting myself online has been a surreal experience, but even so far I've connected with some amazing poets. Go check out my account and follow me. I'll try to follow you back. but sometimes I forget because I get lost in notifications. So if you're a fellow writer, reach out to me, DM me, connect with me. I want to help you get your words out, and I want help getting my words out. So we can help each other. It'll be great. Thanks for watching, and leave any comments below with any usernames you want me to check out. I look forward to reading all of your amazing work, and I hope you'll check out mine. Thanks.